You have had enough playtime.
Abandon and forget about their temporary comfort.
It's time to move on. Don't be scared. I care about you and want you to become a useful person more than anyone else in this world.
Get to the door under the lights, unless you want to be trapped in this darkness forever.
How much longer are you going to take? Hurry! I know you'll make it. You know, sometimes we all need a bit of extra push in order to become a useful person. Now, read and repeat the rules with me. Always listen to the adults. Always follow the crowd in order to stay useful to the society. Be the same and do the same with the others. And? Remember and obey the above two rules off by heart. Now, finish the books on your desk. Remember them from the first word to the last. These are the only things you need to bring out of here. Hurry up and don't get distracted. You're only permitted to leave by completing the task. Obey.
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 I've told you to hurry. Seems like you need a bit extra push. Get to the door at the end of the pass before getting dark. I'll be waiting for you on the other side of the door. So you finally made it. Congrats. However, there's no time to waste. Use your youth wisely. Start making contributions and giving back to the society. To me, the person made you so useful. Join us by working here from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. 6 days a week. You would find the use of yourself while fulfilling the purpose of your life here. Isn't it meaningful? Welcome, irresponsible person and useful parts for the group. This is exactly what I brought you up for. From now on, this working space will be where you truly belong to and stay for the rest of your life. Thank me for guiding you into this stable future. It is too dangerous and unpredictable out there. This is not the kind of life you want to live after spending all those efforts to get here. Trust me, we had all been there before. You just need some time to get used to it. If you cannot change the environment, you better change yourself to fit into the others. Well, darkness has already looped over the outside of this working space. This time there's no door to escape to. It was the decision you made, whether being forced or not. I have told you to stay in the office and never think of escaping. See what you have watched yourself. The isolated island of Kyiv, toys from the playroom, and the endless Red Sea. How nostalgic this scenery is. All of us have been here long ago. Long enough where we couldn't remember how many decades or lifetime it has been. A few of them sailed into the sea alone in their old boats. Assuming all of them are dead at the end, as this cube could be the only land exists in this endless Red Sea. Most of us chose to stay to build and maintain the safe world. And that's what a responsible person of the society should be. Join us, Bo. Head back to the office, stay safe and stay alive. Join the family, Bo.